Hi guys! So I hope you can hear me over the sprinklers. It is so hot, but it feels so good in this pool. Today we're just taking it easy. I'll do a little bit of exercise in the pool. But other than that, just chilling and trying to stay cool. So I just want to talk about today. How do you guys feel about in your bathing suit? Because me, I'm a little self-conscious. I'm so self-conscious that I had to go get a new bathing suit because my other one had like this deep plunging beach and it showed all types of cleavage and I was just like, I don't feel so sexy in this no more. So I went and got me something else and I'll show you guys the pair of shorts now and a top that does a little bit more covering than before, so I'm feeling way better now than I did before. Let me know how you guys feel in your bathing suits and what do you wear? Is anybody out there wearing a two-piece? Because you couldn't catch me dead in a two-piece. I ain't never wore two pieces in my life. No. But maybe I can get down enough where I will feel comfortable in a two piece. That would be worth $1 million right there. So we'll see. All right, ladies and gentlemen, like, subscribe, share, give me a comment. Let me know, what are you wearing? Take a picture. If you guys take a picture and show me, I'll take a picture and show you. Even though I showed you a little bit, I will take a full-on picture. Alrighty. I'll even take a picture of my old one. Okay, I'll see you guys. Bye-bye.